everyone, it is Brooke. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I am going to be doing a room tour. Recently, I redid my room for summer because I just got bored, and when I get bored, I decide to redo my room. If you guys want to check it out, it will be up in the iCard. But in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys where everything is from in my room. I will try to link everything. If you guys are new here, make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you guys are notified every time I upload, because I've been trying to post every Sunday and Wednesday. Let's just go ahead and get into the video. So this is the door where I walk into my beloved home. It's my home because I never really leave it. This is my room. I got my nice matcha. You wanna try it, Dad? I'm gonna set this down. Okay, so we're gonna first start out with behind my door right when we walk in. Okay, so on the back of my door, I have my calendar. I am pretty excited because I just got a new calendar, but it's this little succulent arrangement. I got all the succulents from Hobby Lobby, and then this little container is also from Hobby Lobby. A lot of my things are from Hobby Lobby. Recently, I just bought these closet doors, and I would definitely recommend getting yourself some mirrored closet doors because it really opens up your space, especially if you have a smaller room, and it just brings in so much light, and it's also a big mirror. So when I have my friends over and we want to go out, we have a ton of mirrors to work with when we want to get ready. But I want to show you guys what's inside my closet. Over quarantine, I have consolidated my closet so many times. My dad has witnessed it through how many packages I've sent out from Poshmark. I don't know, I'm pretty proud of how much I've consolidated my closet. The first thing when you open up my closet doors, I have made this little vision board. I printed out a ton of photos of what I want to manifest, and these are different little affirmations that I like to look at each morning. I got the bulletin board from Target, and then these little pins from Target as well, and then I just printed photos off at Walgreens. In this little basket, I just have all of my swimsuits. Then right here, I have all of my dresses and rompers and such. And then up here, I have all of my shoes. I have all of my tank tops here. I try to color coordinate my closet to the best of my abilities. And in here, I have all of my shorts. Then I have all of my t-shirts and everything. Let's just take a moment and look at my color coordination. All of my sweatpants and leggings. And I have all of my long sleeves and sweaters here. And then I have all of my sweatshirts and hoodies and crewnecks. Then over here, I have my matcha. This is a little terrarium. These are all little fake succulents. I'm pretty sure this originally came from Hobby Lobby. I think they're agate. They're like agate coasters, and I guess that's an agate crystal. I don't know. I think they're so cute, and they have a little gold detailing around them. I got these from a rock shop in Hilton Head. This little succulent here, and I have this other little succulent I got from Home Depot. I got both of these. I pretty much got all these plants from Home Depot. And then in here, I have all of my art supplies, and then I have like my Tombow brush pens. I have rubber bands. And then down here, I have all of my washi tape. I'm pretty sure I got all this washi tape from Amazon. And then I have a ton of little jewelry making accessories. Then I have all of my paint stuff. And then these are all of my notebooks. And then this is underwear. I store my bras in there. And then I have my sports bras down here. All of my socks. And then down here, I just have like all of my PJs and stuff I sleep in. And then underneath my desk, I have this wicker laundry basket that I got from Home Goods. I definitely recommend getting some kind of cute laundry basket because it works as decor. I love wicker. I didn't even talk about, you guys probably already know where this is from. This whole desk is from IKEA. This is the Alex 9 drawer, and then this is the Mickey desk. I'll have them linked down below, but I feel like everyone has this desk, but I really like it. I use it a lot. Then in this drawer, this is more of like my purposeful drawer. I have my school tablet, and then I have like my essential oils, and then I have my like pens, and then this little converter thing for my laptop because I don't have all those ports. And then I have this office chair. I think I got this from Office Max. It's super comfortable, and I don't know, I really like it. And then I have this little faux rug thing that I've always put on top of it. On top of my desk, I have this mirror. I got this from Bed Bath & Beyond. I really like having a makeup mirror, so when I'm like tweezing my eyebrows or just doing my makeup, I can get up close and personal. This little diffuser, I haven't used it in a while, and I think I really want to use it today because it just makes your room smell so good. good. And then I have my computer. I would definitely recommend, if you have a laptop, to get one of these stands. This mirror I got from Target the other day, and it's just this circular gold frame mirror. I definitely recommend getting a circular mirror. I just feel like they have a different vibe than a rectangular mirror. And here I have all of my makeup, and then I have all of my skincare stuff, and then my makeup brushes, and then different tools I use. So over here I have this little geometric catch-all tray. I have this little hand with all of my rings. I got this tray and this hand from Urban Outfitters. Then I have this succulent back here, and it came in this really cute pot from Home Depot. And then this little rock tree my brother gave me, and it's from this little rock store in Hilton Head. And then this is my little succulent mister. This plant I think bought from Home Goods or TJ Maxx or one of those. Grandma said that these are really hard to kill, so she said that it'd be good for me. I got this hanging planter, surprisingly, from Walmart, and I used to have fake plants in it. I really just wanted to upgrade. Then I have this macrame hanging that I got from Amazon. So this is my window. I'm just super happy that I moved my desk, so now I have like full access to this window. Nice having as much light as I can coming into my room. And then over here I have my little pot that I got from Home Goods, and then I have my yucca plant. I'm pretty sure that is what it's called. All these people that have plants are probably gonna roast me in the comments. But then I have this little fake plant that I got from IKEA, and then back here, and then up on this wall I just picked out some of my favorite Polaroids and just put them up there. And I have this full-length mirror, which is from IKEA. I would definitely recommend getting it, because if you look back here, there is a little hanger where you can hang up your jewelry. Then over here I have my little pot from Home Goods, and then this is an IKEA fake plant. Then on this wall, you guys can see I just have this full like wall collage type deal going on. It is this Tezza kit. It's the Tezza Coastal kit. I love all of her kits. I just think they can add so much to your space, and I kind of just think of it as like a full extra large vision board. I have this neon sign that is from Amazon. I got it for like 30 bucks or so. Pretty inexpensive for a neon sign. And this is what it looks like. I don't know, I feel like neon signs add such a cool vibe to your room. These throw blankets I got from Marshall's, TJ Maxx, or Home Goods. I somehow forgot to mention where my headboard is from. We actually made it, my uncle made it. And then those throw pillows are from Target. Above my bed, I have these two prints that I got from Target. I'm so happy I put those above my headboard. I just feel like it really pulls in everything. And those pictures, I feel like, are super similar to the photos that are on this wall, so it really pulls it all together. Then over here I have my nightstand. I really love this nightstand. I have like my book that I'm currently reading. I have my remote to the lights around my room, and I just feel like they just add such a cool vibe to your room. If you want to switch up your room, I would definitely recommend getting these lights. Like, I have a little mindfulness book. I have my journals. Then right here, I really like this nightstand because you have a little bit more room to decorate. And I have all these different books. Down here, I have like my Polaroid Fujifilm camera. And then I have some snacks like coconut chips. And then I have my chocolate. And then I have the entire Friends series on DVD because they took it off Netflix. This nightstand is from Amazon. I'll try my best to find it and link it. And on top, I have this Himalayan salt lamp. Himalayan salt is really good for moisturizing the air, which is really great. Then I have my alarm clock. I had to invest in one of these babies because my alarm stopped going off for school sometimes. Then I have this lamp. This has been in my room for as long as I can remember. And then I have this little retro fan that I got from Home Goods. I always have to sleep with a fan, and I just might as well get one that looks super cute. And this fan up here, I'm really glad I got. I used to have a chandelier, if you guys are OGs and remember. I really like how the wood paneling on it matches my headboard. So I will make sure to have everything linked down below. Thank you guys so much for watching this room tour. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it at any point in this video. If I didn't link something, just comment down below if you guys are curious where a certain thing is from. Make sure to subscribe if you guys are new here, and hit that notification bell so you guys are notified every time I upload. I really hope you guys enjoyed this room tour. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video.